Might as well Speedway host today's event. As Joey Logano and Danny Hamlin on the front row, and obviously, big window. It's at times two, so let's see. What? 94 laps is the fuel window, so they will only have to stop once. As engines fired up at Martinsville Speedway here in Virginia. This causes all of them to stop the service. As they come out of turn 4, and we are green at Martinsville. Who leads the final four today? Down in turn 1, Logano gets away from Hamlin over the win. Hamlin in the wall. Kyle Busch scoots out his second. As they race on turn 2, oh, Anthony Alfredo! Not sideways off the bumper of James Davidson there on the line. Oh, that one cuts. Truex having a bad run right now, all the way in the middle of the pack. Oh, we have a crash, it's Cody Pajor. But that just says Truex. I'm looking to see what happens to that 7 car. Of Corey LaJoy here on lap 2 of the first Data 500. Little juice on that here. Alright. So, the morning here, it looks like Cedric gets around. And then Dylan just turns him. That's Martin's form. Championship. Not only does it turn drivers' intensity up because it is the last five minutes, it turns drivers' intensity. Austin Dillon just a little bit too late. Let's look at that again. Enjoy. Very hard to tell if Dylan came up. And Bojoni was coming down. But it's Joey Logano and Kyle Busch who talked to you earlier. What would help that move Logano made to avoid Tyler Reddick and ruin his race, just like he ruined his exits by hitting a lap car. And I think they're ready. These guys at the tail end five, they are not lap staff. Benedetto with a bit of wood damage as everybody is down pit road now. Let's look at Joey Logano's crew. Oh, Logano, Kyle Busch, and McLeod stay out early. And it is a bit too early to be hitting. But Chris Buescher wins off pit road. Chris Buescher is going to be the first car. Fresh tires. As here they come back to the green flag. Tyler Reddick. Chris wins of some matters in the name. Green flag. And Logano at the flag man controlled the restart for him. But Logano's going to go a little wide. He's going to get turned by Kyle Busch. Joey Logano, welcome to the inside the table. Behind each of us, as each of the clown tries to pass him, Kyle gets a little wide off, turns you, to get a better exit than himself. And the 22 of Ogaga down here. But look at this 18 go. Oh, and we got a caution. I thought we just saved Joey and Kyle possibly. No, we don't have caution actually, and we are still green, even though someone's not, I think. Those tire tracks are from Joey and Kyle. As we try to find Ogaga with his field, I feel he just made it to his stop. So. And yes, he has. So he's going to change those tires. And he is currently a lap down from the leader, Kyle Wolf. Not Kyle Busch's gap, he did make Cloud a little bit. As they're approaching the tail end of those three dark blues. Ogaga three laps down. That'll be a long climb for him. As we find an incident off transport, and it's Joey Ogaga. The Benedetto was in it, Tyler Reddick in the 8 car. Hard crash off turn 4, and this is just Logano's championship hopes drifting away here at the market. From a lead to a basic turn by the 41 of Cole Custer, and then he just comes back down, nowhere to go for Tyler Reddick. And that's going to be a lot of damage repairs to Joey Logano when I just don't think that he's going to have the time. Tyler Reddick and Matthew Benedetto. But honestly, he was also hit by Malicki, who has not much left. Brad is lousy in the 2 next to the 18 of Cambridge. Kyle just came out of and Keselowski is down a bit low. And Keselowski's gonna go a lap down because he decided to leave. There has always been something happening in the channel. Damn, he's round, but he hopes that it won't be able to fly back to him. Benedetto out of the room. gonna try to take Rose away. And he did not. Yes, he did leave at all. So Harvick's race lead has an 18 seconds back in the line. 18 seconds strong. He's got another caution. Oh, and it's a stack up. Oh, I think the 18 is on the 2. I don't see what caused that, but the whole entire turn run was blocked. There was Austin's injury during the turnaround. In the 12 car. Alright. 18 tapped the 2. But not enough to give him race ending damage. Is Denny Hamlin right on the tail of the Joey Black? He's going to be in front of the race leader, Kevin Harvick. Denny's gonna stay out, which means Kurt Busch is now your race leader. So some of the cars on the mountain are in the front now. Here we go, Creed. It's Kurt Busch over Austin Dillon. Denny Hamlin trying to get away a little bit. Denny Hamlin. And all right, the team turned down for the show. Caution out again. I'm trying to see if Hamlin keeps going to push the caution flag. No, he doesn't. Kurt Busch gets Denny Hamlin coming to this part of the village. It's not even, and it's not going to be happy if that little team. That's what happened with me when I first started. I was great. Just Newman getting caught by Chase Briscoe. Was partially Newman counting down the race tracks. Things had dropped off for. On the curb, some of that is let's see. She's down to 19. It's obviously everybody was down here with me. And one who gave my hope and the race leader, O'Donnell. It was something off the damn hand of him. As Elliot leads at Martinsville. Just like he did all. One of those last year in June. Title as and he'll try to win his second next weekend as they are tons of hard hitting. Chase Briscoe going away. That 14 car having a great ride. He is passed by Denny Hamlin. And Hamlin just runs it over. Alex Bowman out of the race now. Bubba Wallace, the Texas one of the race leader. Where do we go back to me? Where will you hurt his teammate? Lowy Clark, only we will see. Oh, and Hamlin is on the inside So something is wrong with that playoff contender. Nice, especially that. If someone like you, couldn't fly back out of the world. Eventually, just take them to the top of the line. And to you, comes the bush underneath fire. First of all, I'm going to get on Byron. Johnson Cooley. Because there's a ton of rock traffic on my beef calls. That's is Johnson down out there? Oh, we got a crash, and that probably just helped him a lot. It's Aaron Jones in the 43 Truex slides behind. And he is down on the apron. Only in this race, it's going to be crazy. Because with so many drivers wanting a playoff spot, and others just want to win. But not everyone can have a playoff spot or a win with a grandfather car. And a green. Great restart by Justin Hill, and I think that's going to cause a big stack up. Now we're into one, and it was even one. And he has drawn out the caution again. What a loss for him. Thank you. is releasing all the thunder that's on the screen. The caution has come back out. Bubba Wallace, the race leader. Jimmy Johnson is out of the ring. Here they come, the green flag. Christopher Bell. Bell, you need a viewing monitor. The caution is back out again. Eric Jones, 10 laps down, still slipping on out there. And these are people's playoff hopes on the line here. And we is going to be at least 20 to go. Green flag back in. Green flag. I will meet them. And I don't think there are any cars left to land. Twist the power, turning the twin two together at once. And here are three of having this plan. As Josh will be the first American trying to chase down the battle. Oh, and it's Kevin Harvick. Going on the internet. In slow motion. Oh, just gets hugged by BJ McLeod. This was for the fifth position. Gets hit by Kurt Busch. Kurt Busch gets hit by Justin Haley. And then Harvick gets hit out again. And then Ryan. And then Haley. Green card badge in there. And both of those teams are there with their last team five run. Josh will be key for a second pretty soon if Monkey doesn't speed up. If he don't speed up. He passed. What a great day for Monkey today. Even if he does not win. Bubba's Monkey. And that is the wall. So we're gonna get on this for you. BJ McLeod is crashing out of the strip. But he's saving it. And now both are gonna go inside of Christopher Bell. Josh McLeod to break speed almost. He gets Bell into the wall. Towards five laps to go. And Bubba Wallace is inching that kill towards the back of that forward of Josh Gould. 6 to go. Wallace sort of gets the inside of Licky. And Bubba Wallace gets tongue. Joshua Licky is gonna lead them back to the caution flag. There is no time left for a race. So I think Joshua Licky is about to win at Martinsville. And Cindric turns Kyle Bush under the caution. He thought the race was over. And we're gonna look at that move Balicki just pulled that possibly just won him this race. If they don't decide to go back green. Okay, so Bubba Wallace gets inside as the exit turns. Well, I thought Ricky was clear, but Wallace sent it in and hit the Ricky front edge. So he just turned to. That is the winning move of today's race at Martinsville. Bubba Wallace, Chase Elliott is out. Guys, it's awesome. It's been a good Wednesday. We're gonna see if they're going to run back green. And it looks like they will not. But will they? No, they won't. So it's Josh Balicki from Wisconsin. White flag in there, one lap to go under caution. He just doesn't try to dive down the road. He's just good to go. EJ McLeod with a nice solid top 5 finishing today. Keselowski, Harvick. We thought Keselowski was out. Oh Lord, he could be the final four now. Taylor keeps up one of those 3 spots. Joey Logano is going to get a top of the team finish possible. But it's going to be Josh Balicki winning at Martinsville. Logano gains 2 more positions. And we're going to look at the points after a lucky finish in Martinsville.